Aloha everyone, Paul Acre here reporting for Maui Alert Premium, and we appreciate you being here at the site of a Jeep into a pond. That happened just behind me here right around 5 o'clock on Friday evening. That Jeep was just out of the water as Maui Alert showed up to the scene. Only Maui Alert was here, and I'll show you the tracks. You can see where the Jeep went face forward into that water there. The early report was that there was a person trapped inside that Jeep and had to try to get out as firefighters were en route. That person successfully got out of the Jeep. We know that firefighters got here to the scene and the person was safe. When Maui Alert showed up, police were on scene and they quickly took off with the driver of that Jeep when we got here. So not sure what all that was all about, but they definitely didn't want to be on the news, it appeared to us. But we can show you the Jeep definitely broke through the barrier there, went into the water and left quite a bit of damage behind. The Jeep was able to leave the area on its own power. So apparently it's still operable despite what happened here. And that is all we have from the scene near Ma'alaya. I'm Paul Acre with this Maui Alert Premium Live Exclusive. Aloha and thank you for your service.